Hey guys, welcome back to NNN Fun Adventures. And today we are going to be reading the book called The Elf on the Shelf, A Christmas Tradition by Carol V. Abersold and Chanda A. Bell, illustrated by Coe Steinwart. And instead of reading it normally, we're going to have it with a stop motion background. So, let's get to reading.
Have you ever wondered how Santa could know if you're naughty or nice each year as you grow? For hundreds of years, it's been a big secret, and now can be shared if you promise to keep it. At holiday time, Santa sends me to you. I watch and report on all the things that you do. My job's an assignment from Santa himself. I am his helper, a friendly scout elf. The first time I come to the place you call home, you must quickly give me a name of my own. Once you are finished, my mission can start. What will you call me, Markle or Zort? Will it be Foddle, Criddle, or Clyde? Frisbee's cute too, but you must decide. Each night while you're sleeping, to Santa I'll fly, to the North Pole right through the dark sky. Of course, Christmas magic helps me to be quick. I laugh with my friends and report to Saint Nick. I tell him if you have been good or been bad, the news of the day makes him happy or sad. A push or a shove, a report to the boss. But small acts of kindness will not be a loss. In the car, at the park, or even at school, the word will get out if you broke a rule. I'll be back at your home before you awake, and then you must find the new spot I will take. You'll jump out of bed and come running to see who will be the first to spot little old me. Maybe the kitchen, the bathroom, or den is where you'll find me, your special elf friend. I can hide on a plant, a shelf, or a frame. Where will I be? Let's make it a game. There's only one rule that you have to follow, so I will come back and be here tomorrow. Please do not touch me, my magic might go, and Santa won't hear all I've seen or I've known. I won't get to tell him that you said your prayers, or to help bake cookies, or cleaned off the stairs. How will he know how good you have been? He might start to think you forgot about him. I can't speak to you, so says Santa Claus. All of us elves have to follow his laws. I'll listen to you. Tell me your wishes. Would you like a game or some tiny toy dishes? The gleam in my eye and my bright little smile shows you I'm listening and noting your file. The final decision with Santa now rests. What do you think? Will you get your request? The night before Christmas, my job's at an end. The rest of the year with Santa I'll spend. So blow me a kiss and bid me farewell. I'll fly away when I hear Santa's bell. Of course I will miss you, but wait till next year. When the holidays come, I'll again reappear. Until then, I wish every girl and each boy Christmas of peace and a year full of joy.